I'm ready for this. I have an artery. Notice they're connected. And then they break up into capillaries. Each artery. Are you all with us, folks? Now, in theory, if I had a blockage here, where blood normally comes this route and furnishes these arteries, can I still, capillaries, can I still furnish these capillaries?
Yeah.
I come this way, come across here, come down. Is that right or what? There's a blockage here, I can still bring blood like this way. Right. But what if, this is not good, if you have a blockage here? Not good, I won't get blood to the capillary. No, we pull an artery like that, and then I'll show you something interesting. We would pull this and end this artery. It has no more anastomoses. So, one of the most grueling surgeries, I watched part of it on a TV show they were showing. They showed quite a bit of it. A guy had a tumor in his spinal column, in his spinal cord.